A look ahead to programmes for tomorrow evening on 2, starting at 7.15 with comedy from the Two Ronnies.
Well, they buried old Jack yesterday in Shropshire.
What part?
All of him.
At 8 o'clock, intrigue. Alec Guinness in Smiley's People.
Circus has no stake in this.
That's official.
He was shot and robbed. End of story.
At 9 o'clock, the only certainty is that there's a lot of it about.
Sir Harry Seacombe is to be knighted again. Apparently, the first time it didn't take.
Hypnosis at 9.30 poses the question, can your mind control your body?
With the self-hypnosis, it allows you to relax and just take control of it comfortably.
At 10.20, the second of seven nightly programmes featuring top-class bowling, Jack High. With Newsnight at 10.50, this is Monday evening on 2. Well, BBC One in a few moments puts forward the enigmatic question, will tomorrow work? The second in this new series concentrates on the patterns of change brought about by technological advance. This is BBC Two. Roseland is New York's famous West Side Ballroom, known and loved by generations of Americans. This is the setting chosen by producer Ismail Merchant and director James Ivory for three film essays reflecting a fascinating contrast of American society. Roseland.